Come on, let's give it up for the Kim.